Bracknell became a boom town in the 60s. Electronic and computer firms created thousands of jobs. By the 1980s, it was a town of opportunity for professional and skilled workers. But now it seems the bubble has burst. Redundancies and the number of people staying out of work is on the increase. Electronics firms like Racal and Ferranti have been laying off workers as the recession bites. Even the high flyers aren't immune. Today's jobless figures show that in the southeast, excluding London, the number of people out of work increased by 7.5% to just under 185,000. That puts the region among the three worst affected in Britain. In Greater London, the rise is just under 3% to nearly 230,000. For Godfrey Frank, years of hard work in a high-level post for British Aerospace in Bracknell were wiped out when he was made redundant. With only a few years to his retirement, it was a bitter blow.
There is a financial trough between when I was employed and when I reached retirement age. This is unavoidable because one loses a lot of income.
Will you try and find another job?
I think at my age the chances of finding a job are pretty small. Nobody seems to be interested in employing people at my age.
And for others in search of work, things aren't any easier.
I've been coming in here virtually every day, and this is just one job. You know, for HGV driving at the moment, this time of year, apparently it's pretty dead.
I've got a part-time job, it's just I want to get something full-time for Christmas. But no, there's nothing in there.
The Prime Minister today regretted the rise in unemployment, but forecast a period of economic growth in the future. But it's unlikely that reassurance will bring much cheer to those jobless in London and the South East. This is Githa Hutton in Bracknell for Thames News.